Dementia isn't one disease. Instead, it describes a set of symptoms that relate to the way our brain functions and how we think. These symptoms are caused by damage to the brain cells, called neurons. Symptoms may be mild at first, but in later stages, carers may be needed to provide support for day-to-day activities.